Did you ever hear the Raleigh Philharmonic?
I've been busy.
There's great music. But it ain't the only kind. This new stuff with the guitars and the tambourines, it's plaintive.
Huh. You think I didn't know that.
Hi, Emmett. Hi, Goober.
Hello.
Hi.
I brought in the whole thing. I think it's just a connection.
You're probably right, Opie. I know you're getting plenty of volume. I've heard complaints from neighbors 8 houses away.
So you're gonna be a real musician, huh, Opie?
Well, I don't know.
When you get to be like one of them beagles, you still gonna speak to me?
Beagles, good.
Great. Consider yourself a regular member of the group.
Oh, boy!
Wherever we play.
Neat!
Look, Hope, now that you're in the group, I'd better tell you a few things about your image.
Oh?
First of all, you talk too much like a kid.
I didn't mean to, Clifford.
That oh boy stuff and neat. Forget that. You gotta talk groovy, cool.
Well, I don't know too many of those words.
Just listen to the rest of us, man. You're a professional musician now.
Yeah.
You gotta remember, you're not a kid anymore. You gotta make the scene.
I feel kind of different already.
Groovy.
I think I'll split over there and get some of those cool-looking potato chips.
Groovy.
Gee, Ope, you guys sure play good. Glad you dug us, Arnold. Oh, Opie, you were just wonderful.
Groovy.
I had no idea you played so well.
Cool.
I was really impressed.
Groovy.
To think that I know a real rock and roll musician. Personally.
Cool. See you, Phoebe.
Kind of get you, don't it?
Yeah. How about shooting some crows?